Welcome to Mediocre Gaming, and today we're playing Warframe. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up. If you'd like to see more videos, hit that subscribe button and go ahead and comment below what you like, what you didn't like, or what you'd like to see in future episodes. And thanks for watching.
But now, something has risen from the ruins of the old war. The twin queens, the sisters, have sent their most beloved commander, Vor, on an urgent mission. To protect the twisted crusade they have begun. To transform the scattered colonies into an empire. To see that the Tenno, hidden and asleep, will never awake.
We got caught.
Sure. Why not?
Wake up, Tenno.
I see the Lotus has tried to wake you. Pity she's too late. You're my prize now, Tenno. No. We are taking this one with us.
What has he done to you? I can't lose another Tenno. I am surging your Warframe's power systems. Quick, use your power. Defend yourself. An extraction ship is on its way, but the Grineer will be hunting you. Arm yourself.
Nice.
There's a cache of weapons ahead. Grab what you can.
Kune. Pistol.
Good. The extraction point is up ahead. Hurry before Vor finds out you've escaped.
Thanks.
Your warframe is out of power. Use another weapon.
Ooh. Ooh, ouch. Sniper ammo. Where's my sniper? Oh, when Warframe first came out, I had played for a little bit.
Why have you not reported in?
But I was nonplussed with it.
Take what you can. You will require resources to build yourself into a diverse and effective warrior.
But I was nonplussed with it. It was very bland, and it was not that exciting of a game. I've heard a lot of people have enjoyed it. I thought I would come back, check it out, see what it's all about. And even just this intro part is 100 times more interesting than the original game that I played.
There's the extraction ship.
Ooh, that might sting.
You're not ready to face war now. Use your melee weapon to block the beam and get inside.
Oh, R2 to block.
This one has your my decrepit heart is pounding. This one is stronger than the rest. Lock me right down.
Stronger
this
than the
terminal rest. Is mine.
Quick, get to the console and release the lockdown. Do that, and I will guide you to your old ship. It's your only chance.
Ooh, my only chance.
The Queen wants to destroy you, but I need to know more.
Oh, what the heck?
I've marked the console on your map. You need to access it to release the lockdown.
Well, I guess that's where they went.
Ouch.
Let's see. Get back down there.
Grab the clam,
I've marked the console on your map. You need to access it to release the lockdown. Get out of there, Tenno. You will have to face Vor another time when you're fully restored.
Yeah, looking a little rough.
My sons, prepare the reinforcements. We need that tunnel.
I guess I didn't have to go all the way around because I'm coming this way anyway. Ooh. Ooh. Give me that ferrite. I need it. I don't know why, but... but I need it.
A tenno flows like fire over the battle terrain. Do you remember how to dash across walls?
Oops. And hold X. Yep, might want to do that. This looks pretty amazing, considering what I kind of remember, which was not a lot, but... I remember quite a bit, I think. Use another primary weapon. Auto rifle or bow. I'll take the auto rifle.
I'm not sure what Vor has done to your warframe, but we cannot remove it now. Just keep going. Your ship is up ahead.
Ooh, yeah. Reload. Oh, there is another one. Reload! I need the loot. The loot. Oh, rifle ammo. Well, isn't that convenient? Let's see. There's another one. I don't know. Whoa. Energy. Rubido. Or Rubido. Michael weapons. And then hold for the melee. Nice. Okay. I kind of like the melee is like your power weapon.
There it is, your ship. Hurry, Vor's reinforcements must be on their way.
Ooh, credits. Okay. Am I gonna go straight to it, or go for the loot? Go for the loot. Of course. Credits. What's up here? Oh, really? What was that? I don't know. Nope, can't pick that up. Ding. Credits. Boop, 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 boop. Kind of feel like that's a warning right before something blows up. Boop, 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 boop.
Disengage the suppression system so we can restart the ship.
Oh, yeah. Disengage. You'll have to bypass the security on that looks like panel. A rope. Ooh, look at it. Nice.
Stop touching me, you. What? Are my sensors deceiving me? Operator, is that you?
Operator, it is me.
Ship Cephalon, we require immediate extraction.
The operator is in danger? I will need a few moments to cycle the engines.
Of course.
Terminal, are you afraid? You cannot hide from these old eyes. I want you. You will return to me.
Ooh, headshot.
Watch yourself. Grineer are on the way.
The what? That sounds like Klingons. Ooh. Ooh, that's what it is.
Tenno, the ship is ready. It's time to leave.
See ya, suckers. So deluxe accommodations. Get a little coffin in the ship. Daily
Operator,
tribute.
You have returned. I am Ordis, ship Cephalon, a shadow of my former self. I cannot serve the operator in such a condition. Order me to self-destruct. I will understand.
The Grineer are ravenous for this old technology. It is superior to theirs. Perhaps there are systems left in the orbiter compartment?
Oh, good. There are accommodations on the ship.
You honor Ordis. Now I can supply the operator with better modded firepower. Oh, the violation. Those have been looted as well.
Well, of course it has.
We need to figure out what Captain Vor has done to you and stop him. But we'll need help. I found a communication segment we might salvage for your ship. When you are ready, activate your navigation system.
Ordis hopes the operator will punish the Grineer for dismantling it.
Companion. Ooh, okay. You need I gotcha. You need to purchase it. Okay, I need to scan the purchase those. I do have. Emotes. Okay, Mark 1, Brayden. Appearance. Visible and holstered, no skin selected. Yeah. Wow, okay. I think I'm going to finish this video here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.